before that first whistle ever blew, before we set foot on the field, we had a game plan. We knew how to play to our strengths and anticipated the challenges. And that is exactly what's missing in Indiana these days. Indiana needs a vision, and we need a game plan. Growing up, football and church gave me direction, and so did my mom. She woke up at 4 a.m. every morning and worked 12 hours a day while raising two kids. They call me a success story because I made it out, earned a scholarship to college. My story shouldn't be the exception. It should be the norm. So I came back home to mentor at-risk kids to help them figure out a game plan for their future. But to really set them up for success, I knew I had to do more. So I ran for the State House. I set aside politics to work with Democrats and Republicans to author a bill that invests in economic development, creating good-paying jobs across the state. And I worked to make education a renewed priority, increasing teacher pay across Indiana, investing in our kids and our future. We need a game plan. We need to pay Hoosiers a living wage. We need to invest in our schools and value our teachers. We need to make sure that everyone from Lake County to Evansville has access to quality, affordable health care. My game plan? Go to Indianapolis and bring home a win for Hoosier families.